Woe unto them that draw iniquity with cords of vanity, and sin, as it were, with the cards were.
Woe unto them that call evil good and good evil, and put darkness for light, and light for darkness, and put bitter for sweet, and sweet for bitter.
Woe unto them that are wise in their own eyes, and prudent in their own sight.
Woe
unto them that are mighty to take
part,
and men of strength.
Woe.
Their houses shall be spoiled.